Someone's shooting at us!
Well, if they weren't, we wouldn't be at AK-47 Stadium here in Hexxon, Texas. Bring your body armor to the stadium or wear a body bag for the ride home in the hearse. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The San Fransicko 49ers take on the Hexxon Oilers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take your shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and 10. He picks up a 2. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. The punter is warming up. That's a 4-yard gain. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners, pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
Is that
boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
And it's 1st and 10. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9. Before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and is gonna try and score. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit. speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Cannonball, first down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
he refuses. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Beeper Brain grabbing a ball and didn't fall down.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. The defensive players go berserk. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Second down and a lot. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Just burn the defense pretty hard on that one.
Man, it's still edible now. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
second down and long. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. Third down and 9. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. And this is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Third down in the offense. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals. And if this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer!
Third down and never gonna happen. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, ask another. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown!
In Umbrics, we might be seeing the birth of a new dance craze. This guy may not be programmed to feel love or pain, but man, he is programmed to get down and get funky. Kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot two, hot. Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a couple.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and 10.
Not one.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Second down in a very lot.
Not one.
He just got crushed. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and 10.
Not one.
QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily.
I'm not saying the ref has been wrong, but he drove out of the field in a brand new purse.
They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore.
Yeah.
The off- offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stitching time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel.
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries. Makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. We're back for the second half in a blowout. The teams line up for the kickoff.
What a game is this close as the score indicates.
Just one. Just as a bullet on time.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. For a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. For a second there. Third down and 8. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and 6. Still no, it's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Second down and 9.
Hot one.
Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me on eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Well, Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Pink's hotel party on a night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck, which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner. And it's first and ten.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And the QB might as well just bury himself now. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. Second down and a lot. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and, well, good luck. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one.
Fault. If he held the ball spikes out like it was supposed to, the kicker would have never missed.
And it It's first and ten. And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and ten. Tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, that guy?
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Second down and long. Loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. And they pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell here. It might be time to change the channel. I think Heidi's playing on Superstation WKRP. And that'll bring up second and one. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause he just walked all over him. And the and the defense jumps outside and attacks the QB. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're going to lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead, Scrim.
Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in a quarterback.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. That ball was almost intercepted. Here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on you. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second down and two. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. With the brutal hit. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. First and ten.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it!
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot. See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down in a very lot. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
It's first and ten. First down and six. And the crowd goes. don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And the hurry up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third down and 9. Picks up 2 yards on the catch. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
That play had no chance. This baby is over and the fat lady is singing.
Speaking of fat, once I decide to burn some calories, so I set a fat kid on fire.
Hey, I wonder if a fat drug dealer sells diet pills.
And it's first and 10. That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. That hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And no more timeouts. The D needs a stop. This is intense.
No, Grim. Camping is intense. Get it?
Idiot.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Brix's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she caught.
And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And he's off to the races. First and 10. killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. We should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Hexxon Oilers lose the game today. They've got 99 problems, but a win ain't one of them.
That's right, Grim. Just like a bridge over troubled water.
Like a whole lot of Rosie.
The game's most valuable player is speaking about the victory now. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexxon Oil.